I go to YouTube, this is Max, and I want to open a legendary collection for Joey's World, the Italian version, today. As you can already tell, at least I think so, is that I don't speak Italian, but the reason why I'm buying this instead of the English version is this is like 25% of the price of English ones, so yeah, I will take the pain of trying to pronounce Italian card names right upon me to give you some opening, and I will also take the pain of opening that wrapping for you. That's so so nice of me, of course, and because I would consider myself to be a more humorous guy, I will try to pronounce some Italian words, and maybe I hit some right by accident, and if not, if there are any people watching this who actually speak Italian, you can have a good laugh at me. When I unboxed those legendary collections, I got 5 of them. I mentioned that they were sold to me as being damaged, and I couldn't see any damages on the first glance. Now there are some small ones, like this one has a bit of damage at the back, but that's not a problem for me because the cards should be intact, just like this one over here. There's a little hole, so that's why I'm opening this one first. But as you can see, the packs should be very nice and intact. I opened lots of those packs a while ago, and a card I pulled lots of were Mirror Forces or Forza Riflessa. I remember that because I pulled lots of it, as I said. So today I would like to get more of Torrential Tributes, for example, or some more Scapegoats, or maybe some more Red Eyes Black Metal Dragons. There are also very nice commons in here. Sixth Sense, for example. But let's just see what I can get. Scavi Fossili. Pupazzo da Tributo. Whoops. Oh, nice. Teschio Evocato. Libro della Vita. Cucciolo di Occhi Rossi. That's already weird. And one of my favorites, Distrugisaurus. Distrugisaurus? Whatever. Cyber Lady Arpia. Lekunga is the same as in English. So, not too great of a first pack, because this is a bad secret. Libro della Vita isn't too great either. But we have 4 more packs to watch, and for me, 4 more packs to open, and to hope for better pulls. They are also first edition, because LC4, as far as I know, only comes in first edition. Oh, okay. A wolf, Lupo. I don't think I have pulled this out of any LC4 packs with English or Italian. Meteora della Morte. Signore delle Flamme. Delle? Ja, whatever. Oh. Draco Teschio Demoni. Demone. Corno Nero del Paradiso. Why Paradise? Okay. Heaven. Oh, okay. And Lady Arpia Una. Oh, nice. Drago Metallico Oscuro Occhi Rossi. I butchered that probably, but that's the first hit. One of the best cards out of the whole set. At least last time I checked. Of course, Pot of Greed would be very nice. Or, as I said earlier, Torrential Tribute as a sought-after card out of here too. Mirror Force, which I pulled like 7 in my last openings of the set, isn't too expensive, so that sucked for me. Drago Spada del Alligatore. Oh no. And Spada del Alligatore, okay. Il Guerrero Sopravvissuto. Demone Minore. Yeah, Lesser Fiend, okay. Oh nice. Drago Negro Occhi Rossi. That gets a sleeve. He has his baby with him. I will not try to pronounce this again. And oh, Yara dell'Avarizia. Aravizia. Sorry. Nice. And Red Eyes Wyvern. So two sleeves, one for Red Eyes, one for the pot. Because this is not too bad. The Dragonero Ochirosi. I like trying to speak languages that I'm not able to speak. So you might hear me chuckling a little. Pack number four. Oi, oi, oi. Canone eterno del mondo sotterraneo. Oi, oi. The ever-living underworld cannon. Potere riunito. Oops. Oh, Drago Teschio Nero. Nice. Spirito Mietitore. Oops. Ah, where's the secret? Ah, it's behind Lady Arpia Uno. Lady Arpia Una, I think. And Sepoltura Sciocca. Sciocca? Sciocca? I don't know. But that's a good card as well. Muro Acuminato. Needle Wall. I should probably try learning Italian with cards, because I know the English and German names. Suijin and Ishzak Cavaliere Divino. So that might be a thing. That's how Konami could advertise their cards in foreign languages. Learn Spanish with Yu-Gi-Oh! Or learn French with Yu-Gi-Oh! Or learn Italian with Yu-Gi-Oh! Oh, nice. Tomosaurus. I think this is one of the more obscure commons that holds some value. Disturbo Magico. Oops. Distruzione a catena. Stelle custode di tombe. Nee, tombe. Sorry. Richiamo della mummia. And, oh, nice. Bucotrappola senza fine. Senza is without. And fine is end, I think. And Buco should be done as a hole trap without a bottom, without end. Bottomless trap hole. Yeah, whatever. You see, I'm learning. Yay. Samurai Sasuke, Genesi Vampira, and Cavaliere Hayabusa. Okay, so that was fun. I will get a sleeve for. I will not say BTH. I will say Bucotrappola senza fine. Because I like this name. I probably should use some of those in gold format duels, so I can just troll my friends when I'm playing them. You fell right into my Bucotrappola senza fine. And they will be confused, but maybe not, as some of them might watch this video. Out of 5 packs, I got 5 pulls that I would consider decent. The BTH, the Foolish, a Red Eyes, a Red Eyes Darkness Metal Dragon, or Red Eyes Darkness Metal Dragon, yes, Oscuro should be Darkness, whatever. I'm confused with all the different Red Eyes versions there are, and a Pot of Avarice. So, yeah, that's it for today. Thank you for watching this video. Consider subscribing if you enjoy my content. I will most definitely open more stuff like this in the future. Stay safe and see you next time on Random Old School Yu-Gi-Oh! Goodbye!